Hello, welcome to another Lego Polybag DC Super Heroes review. This is set 30446, the Batmobile, based on the Batmobile from the Batman v Superman movie, which I actually quite enjoy, the extended version anyway. And so has Suicide Squad. I got this free recently from Toys R Us during their New Year promo period, which of course I went, and a reminder that I will be getting one of the super rare Batman, Lego Batman movie Battle Pod accessory pack. Only 200 people have got it so far, and I'm one of them. So stay tuned for this channel for that then, if you want to see it. And by the way, here is the instruction sheet for this set. Oops, zoom out a little bit. And then the back of the instruction sheet, which was, of course, advertising all the Batman v Superman sets that were coming out back then at the time. And there it is. It's actually a pretty nice representation, I think. Nice little car. It's got a thicker tires on the back and small tires on the front. Vroom! Runs very smoothly. It is, for the most part, you can say similar scale to all of the other Batman polybag mini kits out there. You got the Batplane and all the Batmobile and then little Tumbler. And six extra, all roughly similar sizes, because you know they all use similar size wheels and stuff to represent the vehicle. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's a very, very solid build. Looks good on display, and actually quite a lot. Even though I don't care for mini kits too much, like I wouldn't buy this unless, for example, I got it for free. But after building it, it's a nice and fun little build, and it feels good in the hand, and I'm sure kids would actually like it. So if you don't have one of these yet, this is a pretty short review, but definitely check this out. Comes with very useful and good pieces as well, mostly black, but does have different colors, for example, on the back there and inside and underneath. So it's pretty good. Nothing falls off anything. It's just a very nicely designed vehicle and looks the part. Subscribe, suggest, and comment below, and of course, take care and have a nice day. Bye-bye.